Well, I'm originally from Chicago. Grew up playing volleyball, loved the sport, played at Ohio State, and right from there went to Nebraska, where I was a GA volunteer coach and a full-time assistant coach. I first met Coach Busboom Kelly at Nebraska, where we worked together for about 3 years, and immediately was impressed with just the way she went about her business, the way she recruited. I mean, she was just an absolutely amazing coach, and became a great friend as well. So somebody I really, really respected as a coach, and I'm just really excited to continue to work with her and get Louisville volleyball to accomplish our goals. Well, I chose to come to Louisville. The short answer would be Danny Busboom Kelly. I mean, I think she's one of the most unbelievable coaches I've ever been around. She challenges me as a coach and as a person to be better every single day. And those are people you want to be around every single day. So she originally sparked my interest. And then from the second I got off the plane to check out Louisville, I was sold. I mean, there's just a feeling about the town. There's a feeling about the athletic department. It's just a great place to be. So that coupled with what we're going to be doing with the volleyball program is just a great fit. Volleyball is just a really fun sport. There's just it's a family environment. It's an environment of working together. It's a total team sport. So the culture that we're creating and the environment that we're creating in our gym is one of being able to play free and play fast. And just totally trusting in the moment what you're doing. The things people should know about Louisville volleyball is that this is an experience unlike any other in the country, maybe even the world. I've traveled all over playing, coaching, all over the world, and to be around great people, to have great support where volleyball is a major, major deal, you don't see that everywhere. There's a lot of places where it's football and it's basketball, and volleyball is just that other sport. Volleyball is a big deal in Louisville, both with the athletic department and in the town. It means a lot to this community. So Louisville volleyball, it's just a very special, special family to be a part of. Outside volleyball, I love spending a lot of time with my family. I've got a 2-year-old son and a great, awesome wife that takes care of him during the days while I get to coach volleyball. I'm very, very fortunate. And we've got another son on the way. So, Louisville, the town itself was an awesome perk about coming here. We've been to the zoo, we've been to the convention center for different things. There's just so much going on in this town. It's really a town where you can find anything. If you want to go out, out and have a great meal, you can find that. If you want to find time with your family, catch a baseball game, whatever it is, there's something for everybody. And the athletic department itself was another great thing, that it's such a family-oriented environment. I love being able to interact with my son and my wife and on a day-to-day basis and have them feel as much a part of Louisville volleyball and Louisville athletics as anybody else. It's a great place to raise a family, and we've loved it.